Welcome back to some Fortnite, and today is a video not from the stream in any kind. I know you guys have complained about that a little bit, and I'll give you an honest answer in a minute here. But also, I just want to let you know that I am reading the comments. I do listen. It's just when I play on stream for 7 hours, and you see one game out of the 7 hours, you're seeing the one best game that I got in that time frame, right? And it's usually going to be better than when I can record a video off stream. That's just the honest opinion. Either way, let's go into the video. Today's video is something simple that I get asked every day on stream, but is a widely, oh my god, of course, why wouldn't that happen? Hello? Widely questioned. And that is the Scar versus the Burst. The Scar versus the Burst. Which is better? This is asked literally every day. It's actually insane. So, let's talk about it. We got a Scar right now. We're in the solid gold game mode because I figured this is probably the easiest game mode to find what we're talking about here. And there are benefits of each. And one of the benefits of the Burst is actually going to be getting, I guess, nerfed or removed soon. So soon the Scar is going to be better in pretty much every way possible. Okay. There we go. Easy, easy. No problem there. Easy, easy, easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Ah. So, the Scar, full auto, it does a little bit more damage, I believe. Let me think here. Scar does 36. Burst does, I believe, 33-ish. And the Burst fires all three shots very quickly in quick succession. It's very hard to block any of them. You actually really can't block them mid-shot. And that is one of the benefits of the Burst Rifle. Burst Rifle does 33 with no damage drop-off, 66 on the headshot. Scar does 36, I'm pretty sure, 72, if I can recall correctly, 72. Hello, that has less ammo. 72 with the headshot, with no damage drop-off as well. But the quick succession of shots from the FAMAS is actually an advantage. And people don't see it like that sometimes. But the reason it is if I build a wall here and I weaken it. Let's see. One more hit. If I shoot a FAMAS, the first shot breaks the wall. And the second two shots, or at least the second one for sure, gets through. And it even builds through rapid fire build, or whatever, you know, quick build. Call it rapid fire build because people just hold down the mouse, but it even goes through turbo build. So you can see how that's an advantage sometimes. When people box themselves up, it's really easy to be able to shoot through and not have to worry about them blocking more shots. Now this is getting a nerf sometime soon, and the reason behind it is because they're upping the turbo build rate. They're making it right now, it turbo builds every 0.15 milliseconds. They're making it so it turbo builds every 0.05 milliseconds. I'm not sure if this is in the next update, but it is something that is coming, so just be aware of it, right? So soon, the Burst is going to be, you know, negated and not even as good as it is now, unfortunately. The Scar has the advantage because it's a first-shot accuracy-type weapon. Now, if this could be changed in the future, this could be changed. If first shot accuracy applied to every shot within the Burst and not just the first shot. You see how the first shot is accurate, but then the second two that follow aren't? Then it could make the Burst a better weapon overall. But because it's not like that, and it's first shot accuracy only for the first shot, weapons that fire one shot are going to be more accurate more consistently, which makes them an overall better weapon. And that's one of the reasons. I'm not sure why this guy tried to break this down. It was connected to his Portafort too. That's one of the reasons that single-shot weapons are typically better than the burst weapons. It's not to say burst weapons are horrible or bad. They're definitely not. They're still usable. They're still good. In certain ways, like I said, better than the SCAR. Like, you can shoot through boxes. But once that benefit disappears, it's going to be even more difficult for the burst to keep up with the single shots until they make some changes to them. They could make that change where first shot accuracy applies to every bullet of the burst, which would make it really, really strong. If you're able to land, because, you know, the burst doesn't change in damage. Even though it's firing three shots at once, technically, all three shots are still full damage AR shots. It's not like, oh, each one does 10, so it equals 30. It's 30, 30, 30. One burst can drop you 100 health if it hits all three shots in the body. Well, almost. It's 33, 33, 33, which is 99. But still, it's a lot of damage, right? It's a lot of damage. And you can get one full burst off before somebody puts a wall up. So, if they make that change, the gun could be better. But right now, the SCAR has the benefit of first shot accuracy, and the burst has the benefit of being able to shoot through people's walls when they're trying to go for a rapid fire build, or rapid turbo build. We gotta get more wood for this. Something else to consider as well is actually the speed of breaking items, or breaking walls, breaking ramps, whatever. Bursts in general, all burst rifles are worse than the full autos in that respect. It's just, it's how it's always been. The blue AR, green AR, whatever, has always been better than the blue burst, green burst, etc. It's just, you know, part of it, unfortunately. If you want to, there you go. If you want to use those, you can. It's not going to kill you, but it's just not as good. All right, so he's up there. Let's go down as quickly as we can here. Avoid her. Let's hopefully he has more SCAR ammo. He had 30. Reload, reload, reload. Not sure what you thought was a good idea in that one. You knew I had a rocket launcher. You saw me rocket the other guy. The rarest item in this game, it seems like, this game mode is the heavy shotgun. So people do not have close range weapons very often. But that's a good thing, because we have a rocket launcher, and that's a pretty damn good close range weapon. But those are the benefits and the detriments of using certain rifles. The burst is technically a good gun in certain ways, and better than the SCAR, and the SCAR is better in other ways. And they're going to be nerfing the bursts even more once they buff up... once they buff up the speed of turbo build. Come on now, don't do that. Let's use this one now. There we go. Seconds to do this. Actually, there's a very low chance that we have the time to do this. How far? Okay. This isn't horrible. Okay, what we can do now is abuse first shot accuracy, and we can stay behind this guy because he's going to get hit by zone first. I don't have any healing, but I do have a jump pad. Someone else is shooting at me with a sniper over the right. They're not very good. It's okay. That. And now we're going to drop this for that. Kind of scared of the other guy. There he is. Alright, I'm gonna blind this dude now. There we go. Get a little heal off. Not too shabby, not too shabby. We're doing okay. We still have the burst with us. Let's put that on our free slot now. Get everything reloaded. There we go. Well, we don't have any launch pads now, which sucks, but we can still try to get some kills and then get one off one of these people's bodies. I do have the advantage of a rocket launcher, which is an extremely good weapon in this game mode. Not many people have them. Yeah, sniper over there. There's a guy up in that. Don't think so. Didn't see him. Oh, guy just died right here. This is a little scary. Oh, there are so many people building over here. What the hell? Yeah, I can do that too, okay? I got lucky there. His wall was in the ground. He couldn't build up higher. No launch pads, though, looks like. Had a jetpack. A jetpack is really good, but I'm not gonna grab it. Got one guy there. Got one guy over here. Let's go for this guy first. Oh, shoot. Yeah, we gotta go for this guy. I wanna get into zone. I don't wanna be stuck outside zone like these dudes. They probably have launch pads. I don't, so they're gonna have the advantage. I have a chug jug in case I get hurt and I can take, you know, get my heals back up. But to get a chug jug off in a fight is almost impossible. All right, this guy's not paying attention. That's okay. Let's build on up. There we go. Drink this. Please don't snipe me while I do it. Thank you. No launch pad, right? Nothing. Okay. We have zone now. We're good. Now we're going to look for the people over here that fought earlier. Looks like he is right there in a fight still. He just shotgunned him. This guy's probably going to launch pad out. There's no way he stays in there, right? Looking for him. He might be chug jugging. There's the launch pad. Got it through. Kind of expected that. We're gonna drop the burst now for the heavy. Actually, you know, let's use the burst vest. We've used the scar quite a bit this game. I still think it's a better weapon overall. Just because, like I had mentioned, it's better at knocking down build. It's better at with first shot accuracy. It does a little bit more damage. But, oh man, of course. Hey, neighbors, thanks for mowing right now! Hopefully you guys can't hear it. Let's go up on the mountain. Yeah, we might as well use the burst. We've been using the scar the whole game, pretty much. It is... Oh. We're gonna need to jump pad over this guy. He's a noob. Oh, I suck though. Bad news. Come on. If we're fighting, we're doing it. You just jump away. He ran away from me. did you run? Oh, you are such a wuss. I'm gonna chase you, actually. You think I'm not gonna chase you? That's right, this thing's pretty accurate! Be careful, Johnny! Oh, hello, player again. Also, kind of a noob. we're good here. Alright, we are missing two people now. Two people. Let's get our reloads in. One's right there, it looks like. I can't see him very well, though. We can always find out. Alright, so there's one. Let me see. The next one's probably inside a building. Gonna be honest. That's what my guess would tell me. I can just push this guy, though. I think I'm going to. I don't want to stay peeking for too long. Everybody's got a bolt in this zone. Or in this game mode. And it's usually a golden one. Let's go get him. Okay, I don't know what your plan your plan of action there was. but it wasn't gonna work like that. I can't shoot a rocket that way, I suppose, if that was your thinking, but I can still shoot you with an AR, you know? One guy left. I could build up and hide to one by one, but it's kind of I want to hunt him down. I want to get this done. I don't like making you guys wait. This win is inevitable. There's no way I lose, right? Not a chance. What are the odds he's inside a bathroom? Chilling like a villain, you know? Well, not in that one. Let me see if I can hear him. Here he is. Should we pull a wildcat? GG. Well, there you have it. The gold burst, the legendary burst versus the legendary scar. Which is better? Why they're better? Which has their advantages and their disadvantages? Unfortunately, soon, the burst is going to pretty much have no advantage over the scar. The scar is going to be better in every way. I still like the burst. I still will use it. But when it comes down to tryhard mode, the scar is going to be what you have to go with, or what you should go with. Hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Goodbye.